Before we get started, remember there are full and short versions of every episode available. Check out the description and comments for FAQs, and also sub, like, comment, and check out the Twitch, Discord, and Patreon page. Thank you. Enjoy. And a special thank you to my patrons, Rob and Cheesy. Thank you guys so much. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to episode 19 of Wipe 15 of my Rust Solo playthrough series. Last time, we were going to go to military tunnels. There were some shots outside the base. We tried looking for a guy. Couldn't find him. And then on our way to military tunnels, we finally did see the guy shooting. Killed both of them, but they were right next to their base, and someone went on the roof and killed us, which kind of sucked. But after that, we did go to military tunnels. We did it. We got an AK and a C4, but unfortunately, we died on the way back to another guy with an AK, which kind of sucked. Gave our best effort, though. Got him to half health, so that was that. And then after that, did another roam, and we killed a guy who had a Thompson and a SAR and a bunch of other stuff. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. The game plan for this episode, or to start off at least, is do another roam to military tunnels. If we don't see anybody, we'll go there and do it. We don't have enough ammo. We have, like, no GP, so we're just gonna have to do a Python instead of the SAR. The SAR, it's way easier. Not that much easier, but I'd rather do it with the SAR. It's just easier to get headshots with it. Whereas this gun, it's kind of goofy. I don't know, the iron sight. But it's doable. Where has he? Looking at me? Dead. You motherfucker. Fucking A. It's always the kill shot I can't get. Whatever, we're going to military tunnels. Should have killed that guy super easily, but I blew it. Surprised he didn't die after I bodied him after the headshot. Probably very low. Shotgun or something. Oh my god. Can't go to bandits yet. Hopefully we can time it so we can just keep going forward and we don't get sniped. Right, 2 seconds, 1 second, we're good. Come on, stupid fucking wolves. I can't go that way now. Alright, we're here. I suck. I don't know what's wrong with me. Are any hides behind this bush? These flares for gunpowder now. Okay. Oops. Are you fucking serious? How'd he kill me this so fast. I feel like he barely hit me. I hit him once. Fuck. Well, we finally got countered. Damn, I really thought I had that guy. How many times did he hit us? Twice? He double headshot us. That lucky piece of shit. I was gonna say, he barely, like, shot his gun. Alright, well, that plan didn't work. We really need gunpowder. I don't feel like hitting sulfur notes, so we're just gonna go out with what we got and try to get some more ammo off some people. Body bag right here. I honestly use this shit, because we're running low on cloth. I swear I saw another sulfur micro node. I guess not. I'm so lazy, like, there's literally a sulfur node, like, right there. I'm gonna go hit it. We literally only need, like, one. That's all you had to do. Shoot that far. Huge fight though. Make it's gonna rat me out. That body. Oh God, I'm so bad. Excuse me. Oh man, that's what the MP5 spray is a struggle for sure. Go back over there though. All right, we're out of sulfur again, but we're just gonna run out again. Okay, where to run to? Seems the action has gone away over here. There was fighting like kind of east of Bandit Camp a while ago, but we'll check it out again. Oh man, yeah, I don't really see anything. There's an airdrop way over there. Can I do that? No one's shooting at. Oh, we saw the airdrop in my old base, or our second base. I forgot about that. I should give that to the other dudes. Guys who helped me out. Alright, I lost this thing. Where'd it go? There it is. I'm guessing it's a colony on an island. I'm terrible. Oh my god. Heal. How do I miss, like, every shot? What the hell is this base? This doesn't seem like a good idea, but... I don't know what the fuck this is. I'm running away. Watch, as soon as I run away, he's gonna pop out. Can't believe I whiffed on that guy, though. He's literally, like, lined up so perfectly. I just get, like, all, like... I don't know. I overthink it, I think. See if there's anybody in here. is dead. There's someone down here. He's still down here or not, though. What if he dipped? Fucking A! I had that. I could have killed him. Man. I hit him once. Oh my god. I had that easy. I did not expect him to be sitting in there. I thought he dipped, maybe. Ugh, that sucks. Well, anyways, I really appreciate the watch in this episode. I think we go to military tunnels twice. We just went there now, obviously, and I think we went there earlier in the episode and we got countered. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, so we did that and then we roamed around, kind of whiffed at some guys at the water, wherever that was. I think it was over here. Yeah, like P4. Went to military tunnels, just check it out. Followed the guy, or we were following a guy. We were suspecting we were following him, but we weren't for sure. And he spooked us and he destroyed us when we honestly should have killed him. But it's all right. But yeah, anyways, I really appreciate the watching. And thanks again. Peace out. Yo, thanks for watching. Be sure to check out the channel for the other episodes. Subscribe, like, and comment to help me out. Follow the Twitch, join the Discord, and check out the Patreon. Thanks again. Peace out. And a special thank you to my patrons, Rob and Cheesy. Thank you guys so much.